Well, here we go with another midnight recording. By the grace of God, I'll be doing this song tomorrow at church, so I pray that it will go across with the impact that the song has. The irony is, it's called The Brush, and I could probably use one right now, but anyways. Just a little recording before I go to bed. Lovely song. I wish I could say I wrote it, but I'd be lying. Life started out as a canvas, God started painting on me, but I took the paintbrush from Jesus, and I painted what I wished to see. Well, the colors I painted kept running, and the objects were all out of sight. I had made a mess of my painting. My way now seems so unwise. Then I gave the painting to Jesus. All the colors, all the pieces so wrong. In the markets of earth it was worthless, but his blood made my painting belong. Well, he worked with no condemnation. He never mentioned the mess I had made. And he dipped his brush in the rainbow, and he signed it, "The price has been paid." Then I gave the brush back to Jesus. When I gave that brush back to him, he started all over life's canvas to fill. When I gave to Jesus the brush of my will. I'm going to do that verse again. Listen now. Well, he worked with no condemnation. He never mentioned the mess I had made. Then he dipped his brush in the rainbow, and he signed it, "The price has been paid." When I gave the brush back to Jesus, when I gave that brush back to him, well, he started all over life's canvas